Hello everyone, welcome back to another video on Airy Tech Academy. So first of all, let me tell you that I was not well or tabiyat gadbad hone ki wajah se there were no videos on I guess Friday, Saturday or Sunday ko to hum break lete hi hain. So there were no videos, but we made sure that there are sufficient videos on our channel so that you must have utilized that time. And now also you can see you can sense that voice is not proper. So same viral cold cough and everything. So slowly, gradually, we are in recovery phase. In fact, we have completed our second year on YouTube on 6th of April. We couldn't celebrate. We will celebrate it. Thoda sahi ho jaye, achhe se, so we will celebrate it. Today, we are going to discuss about another important perspective, another important learning, that is about UPSC's mindset. UPSC is expecting deeper understanding. So recently, in one of the exam which was conducted on 10th of March, there UPSC has asked one defense related development, and for that also UPSC is expecting us to have a deeper understanding. What is the question? Let's understand it, and there is a good news for our students. I will tell you that later. So this was the question. The question was, consider the following statements about Sandhayak. Sandhayak is a survey vessel ship which was delivered to Indian Navy in December 2023. However, ये news में भी 23 December में भी था, February 2024 में भी था, because commission हुआ है, INS Sandhayak बोलते हैं. Two statements has been given. One of the primary roles of the ship is to make full-scale coastal and deep water hydrographic survey of ports. And the second one is, the ship is made to collect oceanographic and geophysical data for defense and civil application. यहाँ पे अंडरस्टैंडिंग होना इसलिए ज़रूरी है क्योंकि यहाँ पे यूपीएससी आपको ट्रैप कर रहा है, दो तीन तरीके से आपको कंफ्यूज करने की कोशिश कर रहा है. पहला कंफ्यूजन यहाँ पे ये हो रहा है कि यहाँ पे इंडियन नेवी दिया है एंड हियर दे आर आस्किंग सिविल एप्लीकेशन. सो व्हाट इज करेक्ट, व्हाट इज नॉट करेक्ट, वी विल अंडरस्टैंड इट विद द हेल्प ऑफ द डिटेल्ड इन्फॉर्मेशन. बिफोर दैट देर इज वन अनाउंसमेंट. सो दिस कमिंग संडे वी आर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग अ फ्री workshop related to self-study success blueprint, where we will decode the secret of the top 1% of those aspirants who study on their own, self-study karte hain, and they become officers. So this workshop will be conducted by me, and this is especially very important for all those who are targeting their exam next year, 2025, 2026, 2027. Aage ke 3 saal ke liye jo bhi students taiyari kar rahe hain, unke liye bahut hi important hai. It will give you a very good understanding about that how and what all components you should keep in mind when you are doing self study of this exam on your own. Aur self study se hi exam hota hai, aap maniye chahe na maniye, aap chahe jitni coaching le lijiye, if you are not doing self study, there is, you will not get the breakthrough. So register for this workshop if you are interested. It is free on coming Sunday, 3 p.m. onwards. The link has been, the Google form link has been provided in the description box. Fill the form, it will be very great learning. Past mein hum log ye workshop we are organizing every 15 days, and we have seen students have got way more clarity with respect to, kai bar to yahan pe 4-5 attempt dene ke baad bhi bahut sare students aaye hain, they were like, sir aisi clarity hame nahi mili, aur ye clarity agar hame first attempt mein mil jati to bahut acha hota. So we are doing our best, you try to make best use of it, and all those who are watching it for 2024, एटलीस्ट आप अपने सराउंडिंग में, अपने फ्रेंड सर्कल में, अपने जूनियर्स को सर्कुलेट कर सकते हैं. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द डिस्कशन. टॉकिंग अबाउट INS Sandhayak, एक के बारे में डिटेल समझ लेते हैं. INS Sandhayak इज द फर्स्ट इन अ सीरीज ऑफ 4 सर्वे वेसल, दैट इज लार्ज शिप्स, बीइंग कंस्ट्रक्टेड बाई द गार्डन रीच शिप बिल्डर्स ऑफ इंजीनियर्स, that is there in Kolkata. What are the objectives? Let's understand. The primary purpose of the ship is to conduct comprehensive coastal and deep water hydrographic survey for port and harbor approaches, as well as determining the navigational channel and routes. The second objective is the operational zone of this will extend up to the maritime limits covering the EEZ, exclusive economic zone, and extended to continental shelf as well. Additionally, the vessel is equipped to gather oceanographic and geophysical data serving both defense and civil application. And in its secondary role, the ship can offer limited defense capability and serve as the hospital ship during wartime and emergency. So this is about INS Sandhayak. Survey karega, hydrographic data collect karega. Civil wala humne dekha ki civil wala bhi component isme hai. Hospital ki tarah kaam karega. Research or survey vessel hai. Right? good news for our student is that we have covered it in our current affairs class. We have covered it in our thesis, and this was our question. Fully designed by Naval Dockyard, capable of full-scale coastal and deepwater hydrographic surveys of port, or detailed explanation. So when you cover the current affairs, this is how you should develop the deeper understanding. Agar ye deeper understanding rahegi, tab maza aata hai. Otherwise, UPSC will play. Current affairs are very important. Even we are running our current affairs program, PYQ based test series, you are most welcome to join that. So whenever you are covering any topic, this was a defense. Pehle agar ye question aata 2016, 2017 mein, the question would have been, INS Sandhayak was in news. I remember 2016, there was a question. INS Astra Dharani was in news is what? That time it was a torpedo. ठीक है, अभी अगर ये question आया है, देखो कितना deep आया है. So it is a warning, it is an indication for civil services aspirants. INS Astra Dharani was asked by UPSC in 2016 CSC. But this question was asked by UPSC in a recent exam. अगर CSC में पूछेगा तो सोचो अभी कितना deep पूछेगा. So this is how you should cover the defense related news as well. सिर्फ आपको ये नहीं याद रखना है कि संधायक एक search vessel है. अब देखो कितने detail level पे जा रहा है. Right? So, develop the deeper understanding. That is what UPSC is expecting from us. Question ke details dekhe. One of the primary role or secondary role humne dekha. One of the primary role of the ship is to make full scale coastal and deep water hydrographic surveys of port. Yes. The ship is made to collect oceanographic and geophysical data for defense and civil application. That is also true. Aur thoda common sense bhi lagao. Agar aisa data kahin use, matlab agar collect ho raha hai, is geophysical or oceanographic related, why only for defense purposes? ये हमारी economic, और आज की date में government जो है holistic सोच रही है कि अगर एक चीज जो है defense purpose के लिए use हो सकती है, why not for civil purposes? If एक civil चीज civil application है, कहीं उसका defense application हो सकता है, why not? We are going make in India, we are going आत्मनिर्भर, so why we will have duplicacy? If the data can be used, we will use it, right? So यहाँ पे ओवरथिंक नहीं करना है कि इंडियन नेवी को था तो वाई सिविल यूज, एंड देयर ओनली क्यूरियोसिटी किल्स द कैट, और देयर ओनली वी विल बी मिस्टेकन एंड वी विल मार्क इट रॉन्ग. पर्सपेक्टिव नंबर वन, प्रिपेयर इन डिटेल. नो मोर 2016 टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चंस विल कम. पर्सपेक्टिव नंबर टू, करंट अफेयर्स हैज टू बी रेड होलिस्टिकली. दिसंबर यहां दिया हुआ है, फेब्रुवरी में कमीशन हुआ है. सो इफ यू आर रेगुलरली इन टच विद करंट अफेयर्स, यू कैन market right. And perspective number three, PYQs are gold mine. See you all, take care, bye bye.